Want to learn how to make a fake Lego camera? Like this one, for example? Stick around.